But we're going to begin tonight with one of the bravest rescues you may ever see at Blaxland in the Blue Mountains. It happened earlier today when a motorbike rider got pinned in a crash, then caught fire. We have distorted the pictures so they're not too distressing, but what you will see is some remarkably courageous people save a man's life. Again, the pictures are confronting, we warn you. Here's Danielle Isdale.
Before they had time to think about it, people were running to the motorcyclist's aid. One man tried to pull him free as the flames took hold before the heat became too much. Others frantically hosed the blaze as the burning man tried to crawl free, but pinned by his bike, he needed help. By this stage, half a dozen people were trying desperately to give it to him. Eventually, they did put out the fire.
It was, the guy handled it really well, didn't make a word, but I think it must have been pretty painful.
And I looked behind me and there was just flames, and I pulled over, called the ambulance immediately, the fire immediately.
They arrived to treat the motorcyclist for burns. He was taken to hospital by helicopter in a serious condition. The collision involved his bike, a car and a truck. The female driver of the car suffered burns as well.
And the driver of the truck risked his own life to save the rider.
He wasn't the only one.
Car was on fire. We ran out there with a fire extinguisher and put it out.
Basically what you saw was like some sort of bomb site, really. There was a car exploded. There was a truck with its grill off. And there was a motorbike completely chewed, burnt beyond recognition.
And a man on fire, unable to free himself, saved by the quick thinking of strangers. Danielle Isdale, 10 News.